Hey all together and very welcome to Let's Play XCOM Enemy Unknown! We have UFO landing, UFO landing, Archangel armor almost ready. So let's see, engineering, buy items. I really didn't want to, but I want to have two plasma rifles, if possible, for this UFO landing. So let's go to the gray market. I got some Finman, so I can... Oh, that fits perfect. Look at that. Nice. Oh, okay. Let's shoot in on paper and wood again. Oh yeah, paper and wood. Oh, killed it. This weapon is good against paper and wood. Heck yes. Painted paper and wood. Okay. Got it. Mission control, UFO landing sites, and Sky Ranger. So, you get the plasma rifle. I really wonder if I should give. I mean, I could give you a plasma rifle as well, and it's not that bad, but there is no critical chance, and I lose the close combat guy. Oh no, I will leave you the shotgun first. Major Marvi, heavy. Do we need two snipers for this mission? I mean, I have one battle scanner with me. I mean, his aim is quite good, it could work. Disabling shot also very important. And he needs to level up as well. I think I go with that. Yeah. Because you have 14 HP and Aatrox has 13. I will go with you, Cube Crusher. I think that's okay. The scatter laser is nice. A lot of critical damage, base damage. 10-10. Critical damage would be 10, but the crit damage increases. Yeah, damage on crit, not the chance. He doesn't have close combat, okay. Flash. Close and purple lightning reflexes, tactical defense. Yeah, I think I go with that. Yeah. Ooh, okay. I don't know. That's very. So this was a landing.
We have visual on the mission site.
So there will be heavy resistance, I guess.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Yeah. I don't like the picture. I mean, there's almost no cover. Look at that. Just a wheat field. How it's called. I don't know. But almost no cover there. Looks like it's a farm. Maybe we got some cover there. Oh yeah, dropship has arrived. I totally forgot about that, sorry.
HQ, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are
no farm at all.
Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
You know what the real problem is? Look at that canister shield. So that means... That's new. And I would say... That means that we get a lot of new enemies as well in this mission. Probably. This could be so bad. And there's almost no high cover here. There's high cover, but it's not at the edge of the map, so... You know what I will do first? I will go here, because I am always in high cover. So it looks like this is safe for now, and I will throw a battle scanner just to know if this is clear or not.
We've got eyes on the AO.
AO. I know someone suggested some solution for what AO could stand for, but I already forgot. I don't know. I don't like it that there is almost no cover. Working with half cover is very dangerous and difficult. But I think Bruce could get up there. Lowrider, okay. So I got him in high cover. Connor goes into full cover. And Overwatch. Caps goes here and Overwatch. The thing is, I need to spread out as well, because if I don't do that, this could lead to some very difficult situation. Major Marvy. I mean, aliens, some aliens have grenades and they are not afraid of using them. So if you clump up, they just throw grenades or even launch rockets, I could imagine. And that's not good at all. Okay, I am somehow in cover, but I'm not okay with how the map shapes. The only good thing is, my opponents don't have cover as well. But still, that's not really good whatsoever. Okay, so I will move here. And most likely throw another battle scanner. Scan the location, come on.
Scanning.
Because the distance between my... Look at that, look at that. So many of them. So I won't trigger them. No way I won't trigger them now. Wait. Yeah, exactly. Can you? Ah, almost, okay. Never mind then. So let's see. Are they doing anything? Oh! Okay. Please kill one. Please kill one. At least he hits. I'm so scared. No! He hit the berserk thing. Okay, they won't shoot. And those are... Oh. Okay. Can you kill one of them, please? Looking good, looking good! No! Damn it. Missed the target. And those mutants, of course. Let's do all of them. So many targets. Okay, but that's the reason why I got two heavies with me. The berserk most likely will go to Connor and crush him if I don't kill him. 7 damage, crit would do double damage, would be 14, would perfectly hit. Okay. I would have been better hit chance. Caps, smoke grenade, Connor. Ah, I don't want. Does 6 damage. That's not a lot here. Marvin, you can launch a rocket and kill so many of them. If you hit, I need to. Nice! All those floaters floating into the air.
Oh my God, get me out of here!
What? He panicked, okay. But at least he killed 3 guys, that's not bad. So... Flush, 7 damage. I'm so scared of losing Connor, that's not good. I mean, I can hit double time. So those are not a big issue. I try it. If he hits critical. How? It's all up to me the whole time. There you go. Okay. 100% would be nice. Oh, look at that, 100%. But then I would trigger those. I'm not gonna do that. I'm trying to hit that one. No! That's not good, that's not good. Connor, you go back. You go just back. Then let's throw a smoke grenade. And you just hunker down. So there they are. Blood call, I think. That breath, it's looking not healthy. Yellow breath, what the frick? How? I have smoke grenade, full cover and hunker down, and he hits. Oh my goodness! Oh, if he could stop panicking around, that would be so nice. That's not looking good at all. They got so many mutants. I think I will go back. I got full cover here. Huh, but that's not... No. I go here and reload my weapon. So it's unlikely, I would say, that they throw a grenade. Come on. Please kill this guy! Oh no, no, no! Oh, nice! Oh, okay, okay. Okay. Look at those mutants! The aliens, if they would like to conquer Earth, they totally could do this. I mean, look at that, so many mutants. Ah, now they're separated again and I can't launch a rocket here. So, Connor, come on, kill some cover. Nice. I wonder.
Moving to firing position.
You know what? I wonder if you can flush this guy.
Exposing target.
Awesome. I like the flush combination with the shotgun because normally the shotgun would never hit at that distance. But because the flush ability has such a good aim, it's most likely to hit, and because I'm using a shotgun, most likely it will hit critical. Yes, decreased damage, but still with the crit, mwah, awesome. And because it's out of cover, it will deal so much damage. That's such a good combination. So Bruce, you don't have any armor, no targets available. What? Are you kidding me? No, he doesn't see anything. Okay. I don't trust that. You know what? I tried to hit both of them. And if I fail... I really wonder why Marvi's will is so damn bad. Oh, he got a promotion. Okay, nice. So, Caps, come on. Oh, nice. Good, 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 good.
Reloaded.
Reloading weapon. Marvy goes back. Oh lord. And then we are done. Uh-oh! Don't flank me! Don't flank Connor! Please don't! I think Connor is not flank. They teleported? What? Okay. So Connor is in a bit of trouble here. I would love to launch that rocket. But first of all, I need to kill that mutant. Come on, Bruce, please do it. 6 damage, okay. Better than nothing. You know what? It's not good at all. It's so risky. I could launch a rocket right here, deal so much damage. Nah. Why is this not working?
Firing rocket.
I need it. It had to be done. Look at that, they are going away already. That's good. So, I don't know if I can hit him with a pistol. I would love to try that. Ah, okay. Never mind then. If I clump anymore, I won't be able to throw a grenade as well, no. I mean, you can throw no, that's not gonna... Nope! You can just reload your weapon. I tried it, I hope no one dies now, because this mutant is... moving? I did use not what? How did I use not the pistol? Oh, I did use the pistol, but it was the. Ah, okay, it was. No, wait, what? This is not the pistol, is it? No, look at that. I'm not holding the pistol. That's so bugged. But whatever, man, whatever. Have a look. Oh, no! I thought because of Overwatch, maybe. That could have been so bad. Okay, I still don't know where exactly they are. I will definitely stay on Overwatch. As well as Bruce. So we have Cube Crasher. Is almost no cover whatsoever. Okay, let's see what the aliens are doing.
What was that?
The real problem I have is I destroyed every cover I have. So in order to get to the ship, I need to go over this side or just rush it out, which is not really good. I don't want to rush it. So I...
Could this be the ship responsible for the attacks taking place during the alien abductions?
Possibly, yes, maybe. Man, don't speak to me in a mission like that. Oh, I was so scared of triggering more aliens. So I need to relocate some units. I will go over the right side now. I think that's the only possibility I have. I like the yellow. I really like that yellow. Looks good.
You hear that?
Okay. But still, you got the lightning reflexes, right? Yeah, okay, so I can move here. Have a look. There is nothing. Okay. Very, very risky what I'm doing here. Very risky. But something has to be done, right? Okay. I think I will put myself at that position where Caps was. In cover of Bruce. Because I get full cover whatsoever. Bunker down. Okay, nothing there. Let's have a look up there. There's nothing, okay. I will just check periodically if there are any enemies. But for now it's looking safe. The real... Wait a second. They could flank me if they come from that location. That's not good. So I need to group fast. Very fast. Okay, so I got some units already there. I don't know how I will get Bruce and me up to you, but I think I will just straight sprint and dash and that's it. Look at that, they are...
What was that sound?
Okay. Marvy goes there. Okay, Cube Crusher. You stay now there, and I will have Connor there, I think. For now, yeah. Let's see. I mean, I got it. Ah, that's okay. Huh. That was Caps and Bruce. I need to... Okay, Bruce goes there now. He can sprint so far! That's not bad. Okay. Cube Crusher, have a look! Oh man, it's way too quiet for a way too long time. I don't trust it. I really don't trust that. I know there are some injured mutants still out. Oh wow, look at that! Sprint! Go, go, go! Got it. Okay. So now I can go there. Alright. And Bruce could join... I have no clue where to put Bruce. You go there. Just in case. I mean... That door.
What was that sound?
But I will open the other one as well. You know what? It could be beneficial to have Cube Crusher up there. Maybe. I don't know. Bruce, you need to open that door for me.
What the hell was that?
I have no clue, but it's not... It doesn't sound good. That's not a good location. Screw it, go there. I would love to have Cube Crusher up there, but that's not gonna work for me. That's looking safe as well.
Locked and loaded.
Okay. Connor at that location. Okay. Okay. Nice! Yeah, I won't hit if it's already dead. That beam, that laser beam. What? Okay. Bruce. Cube Crusher. Let me check. Can Cube Crusher go up there? Yes, he can.
Going in for the kill.
There is nothing to kill. You just go there and have a look if it's safe or not. Because can I go the middle pathway, or is this too risky? I don't see anything. So Bruce goes there, full cover, and Overwatch. Okay, can you? Yeah, you can go up there now. That's very good. Oh, that's Caps. I thought that would be Marvy. Never mind. Connor, you go there. And Overwatch. I'm just reloading my weapon. And Marvy goes, huh. If not flanked, he takes less damage, but you go there. Okay.
They're holding tanks of some kind. As repugnant as the thought may be, this is most likely how they keep their latest test subjects alive.
Yeah. Good to know. Very good to know. Thank you for that. So Marvy, you dash forward. I need to join this whole thing as well, somehow. But that's not safe here. I think I will join Connor and Caps. Yeah. So I have two groups of three soldiers each. That should be good. No, I want to have at least one on Overwatch. Okay. Ah! Are they outside of the ship? Maybe. First of all, you go to this door and open it. Okay, you see a power source? That's okay. Why is this just half cover? Oh, okay. Good. Connor, I think you can just stomp the door. Yeah. And go on Overwatch as well. While I am joining you. Right there. Okay, Caps, I'm not opening this door now, just going on Overwatch, and Bruce needs to come with us as well. I guess that's a good spot. Okay, there's nothing. Which doesn't mean that there is not any danger for us. Aha! Look at that! Okay, how can I deal with that situation? I can kill this one.
Out you go.
Awesome, I like it. This is Major Marvy. I could try to throw an alien grenade. It's not gonna work, isn't it? No. Okay, you know what? That's not a good position to be in. Completely broken. I will just put everyone on Overwatch and see what this one mutant is capable of doing.
They're falling back.
Okay. The problem is I need to hunt this guy. And I really don't want to. But I need to. Oh, come on. This guy has to be so dead. Are we done? No. Okay. Connor, you can jump there because I have two snipers covering you. I trust you in this matter. Caps, you can... I don't know. No, not there. You can go down there. First things first, Overwatch. Reloading weapon, very important. Where's the rest of the aliens? Sorry. Oh god, I have to... No, I'm fine, okay. Thought I need to sneeze the second one. How the hell is Marvi supposed... Oh, there's... Oh god, no! That's not good. That's so bad. So okay, there's a ramp.
I've seen enough. I don't think there's any question now. The goal of this alien research is to the detriment of all mankind.
We should make every attempt to capture one of those creatures using the arc thrower. There doesn't seem to be much left when we attack outright.
Yeah, the problem is I don't have anyone with the arc thrower with me, because I thought that mission would be very dangerous. 51, 31. You know what? They have a way too good hit ratio, so I'm not gonna risk it at all with those stupid aliens, because whenever they gonna attack, they hit critical and they hit against full cover, hunker down whatsoever. So I need to make sure Marvi goes back into this ship again. I mean, I could use him for some flanking, but no. So I don't think that those alien commander have any kind of grenades. What? I wanted you to open the stupid door, not to move. Yeah, then move back. Wow, what a wasted round. Turn. I think it's called turn, not round. Turn. Okay, what do we have now? Yeah, I know they are there, but where exactly? Ah! Die! Ah, those alien commander. Okay.
Not good next time.
They have too much agility, I would say. And bye bye. Whoa. I really thought Connor would die now, because whenever they shoot, they hit critical and bams. So you can kill this one.
Damn it.
I said you can kill this one.
Killing these particular aliens gets us nowhere. Our troops should focus on capturing one of them, not killing them.
You are right, but in this mission, as you can see, I don't have any arc thrower with me. So shut up! Please.
Going in for the kill.
I would love to capture one of these, but there were like 10 mutants and a berserk, some floater. Way too risky to waste it one on an arc thrower when I need nanofiber vest and things like that. Outsider, okay. You totally wasted your reaction shot there. Because guess what? I'm a profi and you will die.
Can't afford to squander these opportunities, Commander. Please make every effort to stun this particular species of alien using the arc thrower.
Everything by the numbers.
Next time. The next UFO landing, I will take Aatrox with me. Okay, got it. Man, this Dr. Valen. 3, 2, 1, dropship has arrived. Alright.
Flawless effort, not a single casualty.
Of course not. Ooh, that's very good. Critical damage, but I always. Yeah, I already have critical. I mean. Later on, this could be so. He already hit so damn critical. I go with that. Ooh. Confers additional damage based on weapon tag level to you know what? I go with that. And for Conodan I will go with the Rocketeer. Ooh, look at that. Oh, UFO flight computer! I know what I will do soon. So let's read. We can get the Archangel armor and the Advanced Flight Project. Ooh. As it turns out, our initial optimism about the design of this particular suit was entirely justified. Having successfully developed a miniaturized version of the alien propulsion modules recovered from the field, we have now successfully integrated the device into a suit of heavy armor. Nice! Although we have exceeded the weight of the original floater specimen, these propulsion units were adapted from. We believe our adjustments to the system have actually improved their overall efficiency. As a result of our efforts, this suit is capable of providing limited flight capabilities to the bearer. Plasma cannon, yeah. Plasma sniper, definitely. Heavy plasma, oh yeah. Alloy cannon as well, yeah. Oh no, wait, the plasma cannon is for... No.
I have difficulty understanding how such an advanced species could show so little empathy for the lives of other sentient beings. It goes against everything we have ever imagined. The technology is there, but with it comes a callousness we would never have expected. What could have brought them to this?
Well, if I look at the human species, I'm not wondering too much, to be honest. But that's another thing. I think the council report is 7 days from now on. You know what? Let's scan a little bit further. Goliath back. Okay. Plasma sniper rifle available. Perhaps it was inevitable that we eventually be called upon to develop a weapon of this kind, just as we did with the advent of laser-based weapons. By concentrating our efforts on a single focus discharge of plasma and ignoring some of the previous design constraints regarding size, weight and rate of fire, we have developed an extremely lethal long-range weapon. Our snipers will undoubtedly be pleased with this weapon's ability to devastate hostile targets from previously unheard of distances. In any case, this weapon is now ready for fabrication in engineering. Nice. Plasma cannon! Heavy plasma. What? Weapon fragments? No, why? That's not good. Yeah, I would love to have the... But I don't want to have the autopsies now. Because I wanted to read them and the... I don't have enough weapon for... Okay, then I need to... You know what? I'm not researching anything. I don't know. It's strange. Nope. Oh, 3 days now. Okay, you know what? Let's go to the situation room. Launch. That... What? That satellite. Nice. That satellite. That satellite.
Satellite launched.
All monthly fundings increased. No interceptors stationed in Africa. Okay, I will do this ASAP. And then let's do expert knowledge. I mean, it gives us a lot of... United Kingdom doesn't need... screw it.
Satellite launched.
So now we have the expert knowledge. And we have one satellite left. So I think... Engineers? Yeah, engineers. Oh, wait. Oh, Canada gives more. Oh, that's good.
Satellite launched.
Okay. Look at the money we will get.
Incoming transmission.
Okay.
You've done an admirable job in combating the alien threat over the course of this past month, Commander. However, we still believe there is room for improvement in your efforts.
Yeah, of course. Definitely there is. So we have C, but that doesn't mean much. It's just a great. And we got a lot of money, some scientists, and a lot of engineers. So that's looking good.
Touch, Commander.
So with that, I can get the plasma rifle twice now. Because why not? I can get the. The firestorm. Twice. That's okay. Some more satellites. So the ship is right, nice, okay. Plasma rifle. I got two already, that's okay. Sniper rifle, heavily, okay.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Okay, let's do the EMP cannon then. Maybe that one is good. I don't know. Okay. The hangar. Very important. I need interceptors. Two of them. Now. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's looking good. Barracks is looking okay as well. I would love to produce one hover ship. Oh, what's that? Archangel armor. Ooh, okay. So let's get the hover ship once. And laser cannon. No, maybe not. But the Archangel armor. Okay. Once. Which is for now okay, I would say. The foundry. Improved arc thrower. Yep. Advanced flight, maybe later. Improved pistol, maybe later.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy.
Yeah.
I'll let them know you've got another project ready.
Okay. I'm just waiting now for the next thing to happen. Float the corpses. Okay, whatever. Okay, the hover shift is ready. I will end this episode by the next alien activity, which should come soon. Oh, nice.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
Okay. EMP cannon and ship repair project. Okay. In developing an electromagnetic weapon capable of emitting a focus pulse that will penetrate the alien's advanced shielding, we've also had to find a means to protect our own ship's sensitive electronic circuitry. That's right. The functionality of the weapon itself had already been well established by previous testing conducted by Earth's various terrestrial military forces, leaving us with little to determine outside of the energy requirements and effective range. Although the additional shielding required to protect our systems will necessitate the reconfiguration of our ship's health points for the weapons mount, I expect the engineering team will have no trouble fitting the device into position. If our pilots can successfully develop the pulse against the alien craft, we should be able to bring down a UFO with minimal damage to the artifacts and the equipment carried inside. Good! So, now we would need all those autopsies. And I'm doing those in the next episode at the start, I think.
We've got a large contact and it's coming in fast.
There we go.
We're going to have a difficult time keeping up with this one.
Okay, it's large, Nigeria, unidentified. Oh, Overlord missile. Yeah, those are the new ones, sure, but I can't do anything about that. I'm sorry. I will try it, but most likely I won't get it because it's a large UFO.
Engaging bogey.
Oh god.
We're getting eaten up here.
Yeah.
No joy here.
I tried a second time. And if it doesn't, I mean, what can I do? It's sad, but that's how it is. And there you go.
Contact lost.
Okay. So, Africa. I could need some items for that as well. So let's get the EMP cannon. Yeah, why not? And a laser cannon maybe. Or the laser cannon. No, let's get that. And let's see. EMP cannon. That's good. I can't edit loadout. That's not good. Laser cannon, Phoenix cannon. Okay. Yeah, alright, that's it for now. Saving is not allowed at this time. What? Are you kidding me? Why not? Now. What? Okay. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and goodbye.